Hey guys, it's DishTyStern here, and we're here to play Game of Dice. And I kind of wanted to get started today with doing a little bit of the extra stuff that I have to do for this huge mission. I am 61, so I'm hoping I could get to... I'm hoping I get at least 2 to 3 tasks done by the end of this. So... draw character, draw skill card, enhance character, there we go, enhance character 40 times, so let's do that. Who to enhance? Stella, by grade. I usually do this until I get at least to 100,000 or less. So hopefully we get a few in.
Fantasy!
Oh, that one's maxed. So next one up is Sophia. Right, there's a good stop point for there. Draw a character 75 times.
Star, Linway. Yeah, 3-star, Sharon.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. If I get a 6-star character, I'm wearing her immediately. She'll be my first 6-star, and I cannot wait if it isn't. Okay,
Tournament.
Let's get started with the
Thank you.
up to 2 wins in this episode. So, let's get started.
2. Betting chance. Quadrupled. I got you now. Four. quadrupled. Going all out now.
Oh, I need one more bedded property.
Coming up next turn.
episode with this. Psychopath on him at that time.
Yeah.
pop up in the middle of the gameplay. Time. Anyway. Yes.
Skill card received. Six. Betting 10. Quadruple. You just wait and see.
Adrian can't transform, and I'm trying not to give too many spoilers, but if his Kurami was in the master's house, but
my turn.
Skill card received.
Not to use an F like they did before. I'm pretty sure so many fans had actually despawned when that happened. I'm pretty sure.
Quadrupled.
If you guys like what you see, let me know, and I'll see you guys next time.